The Tango line is a vital line of defense for the Erujian forces on the eastern mainland. Ista's fortress is a strategic foothold on that line. It utilizes unique terrain features that make it virtually impregnable. Support our troops by attacking and neutralizing the combat power of Ista's fortress. Be forewarned, this will put you within range of Stonehenge. However, your skills should prove to be more than a match for it.
Destroyed. Still no choice.
All enemy air bases are non-operational.
forget wingman consideration during combat.
Box 2. Resupply base at vector 260, 8 miles. Attention, all aircraft. Incoming from Stonehenge confirmed. 30 seconds to estimated impact. All aircraft descend below 2,000 feet to terrain mask.
Here they come! Dive for the deck! A direct hit from one of those and you're toast!
Below 2,000 feet? What do they expect us to do, fly through the mountains?
They've got the advantage, so stay focused.
10 seconds to impact. 8, 7, 6, 5. All aircraft hit the deck and prepare for impact.
Radar's behind.
Radar in sight.
Get a face full of rocks flying like this.
Rapier 8's no longer on radar. What's it a direct chase to?
Obvious one, box 2. Sam destroyed. Central base confirmed destroyed. 8 miles.
I will run from
up. Enemy radar spike. Check behind you.
Check. You are cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. One mile to touchdown. Pull down. Your altitude is too high. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
Eight, seven, six, five, four,
Damaged. Our troops should face minimal resistance. Mission complete. All aircraft RTB.
Vista Fortress was destroyed. The troops broke through the Tango line and are now in control of Los Canas. A new field HQ was established in order to spearhead a deeper invasion into the mainland, as well as to attack Stonehenge.